control of new arrivals, international travel to Nigeria has been temporarily limited to two international airports, Murtala Mohammed Airport, Lagos, and Nnamdi Azikiwe International Airport, Abuja. According to our national case definition, we have identified two more high-risk countries, Austria and Sweden, who were added in the past 24 hours to the list. We are also including COVID-19 testing in our routine surveillance for influenza-like illnesses.